There's Goyle. I'd better follow him.
Ah!
Debra!
Be careful to not wake Goyle. There he is, sleeping like a particularly ugly baby. I need to take the bit of Goyle back to Hermione in Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. I've got the bit of Goyle. Well done, mate!
There you go.
Rather you than me.
Thanks.
Ugh. Harry!
That is disgusting! Are you okay, Harry?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Go down to the dungeons and see if you can get into the common room.
Okay.
Good luck, Harry?
Go down to the dungeon and see if you can get into the common room.
Your blood.
What's the password? But I can use that to get into the Slytherin common room. Pure blood.
Have fun, Goyle. Have fun, Goyle.
Good. Huh? Ooh.
Where are Draco and Crab?
You don't want us to call for Professor Snape, do you?
There you are, Goyle! I've been looking all over for you. Come on, follow me! You know, Goyle, I suppose Dumbledore's trying to hush up all these attacks. He'll be sacked if they don't stop soon. And as for St. Potter, he's another one with no proper wizard feeling. And people think he's Slytherin's heir. I wish I knew who it is. I could help them.
You must have some idea who's behind it all.
You know I haven't, Goyle. How many times do I have to tell you? But I know one thing. Last time the Chamber of Secrets was opened, a mudblood girl died. So I bet it's a matter of time before one of them is killed this time. I hope it's Granger.
Anyway, Draco, I'd best be going.
Going where?
To the hospital wing. Yes, that's it. The hospital wing. I've got a stomachache, and I need to get something for it.
Go on then. I didn't want you hanging around here all night with that pained expression on your face.
I better try to keep my distance from the Slytherins and sneak out. If they spot me in here, who knows what might happen? Who knows what might happen?
You're not a Slytherin.
I thought I saw a Gryffindor in here.
Something's not right. Professor Snape!